Hello kids, hope you all are safe and good at your home. Today I will teach you number 1 and yellow color. This is 1 and this is standing line. This is in yellow color. Now, okay, what is this? This is sun and this is 1. Sun is 1. Do you know which shape is this? Sun has circle shape. Do you know sun has rays around it? Look, these are the rays. Okay, which color is this? This is yellow color. When the sun is in the sky, it is daytime. Let's do an activity with yellow color pulses. Do you know how we draw one? We draw one from up to down. One more time. From up to down. Look, this is 1. Now, let's learn about day and night. When the sun is in the sky, it is daytime. When the sun is not in the sky, it is night time. There is moon in the sky and there are so many stars in the sky. Daytime, night time. We have only one sun in the sky and only one moon in the sky. Dear parents, please take your child out during the daytime and explain them about sun. It has circle shape. It has rays around it. It is in yellow color and it is very hot and it is only one in the sky. And take your child out during the night time and show them there is only one moon in the sky. One sun and one moon in the sky. Now, I will show you some objects of yellow color which are available at my home. Look. This is banana. This is in yellow color. This is only one banana. This is sunflower. This is in yellow color. This is only one. I have made some worksheets for you. They are very easy. Tell your child to join these dots to make standing line. Look, these are the standing lines. This worksheet is for practicing number 1. Tell your child to join these dots for making number 1 and standing line. This is very easy worksheet. Take a bangle to make a circle and draw rays around it. And tell your child to fill yellow color in it and tell them that this is the sun. The sun is round in shape. It has rays around it. It is in yellow color. When the sun is in the sky, it is daytime. It is very hot. Thank you.